What's your opinion of this Bikers Carnival brand?
It's quite exciting, and for me the first time, but I'm already feeling the excitement and very thrilled, and riding with His Excellency and the whole team of bikers is getting me very much feeling like on a carnival. So I'm very excited and look forward to a good ride, and we hope by the end of the day we will have a good time, you know, excitement and all the good fun of it.
We are celebrating the year of climate change. What would be your suggestion to Africa, to Nigeria, on how to get it right and be a part of what is happening globally in respect to climate change?
Well, you know, issue about climate change, when you look at it, Africa is the least, you know, contributing to all the pollution and so on. So I guess Africa can get it right. We haven't got the massive, you know, pollution industries yet. But we need to look at it, how it will be better for our own economy to play it. Because if we want to play it, we must do the right thing so that we do not deny ourselves certain, you know, primitive or certain startup industry that we require at our own capacity. Obviously, it is going to be something which has to be done with thorough thoughts and look into it. But we all have to contribute to the climate change issues, and we have to look at the environment very well to make sure that we are not doing very destructive exploitation of our environment.
If you were to advise the government of Cross River State on how to enhance the carnival, what would that advice be?
Well, I would guess that as per the plan of His Excellency, he's planning to encourage more economic activities and more industries related to agriculture. I think that will encourage more commercial activities, which in turn will encourage more participation into the carnival period, and will encourage more hospitality activities in terms of hotels and airline transportation, which is one of those things that bring in about a large number of people to come in. Accommodation right now is fully booked, and I guess more of that is needed, and I believe the governor is very much on top of it.
Perseverance, what will be your message to them?
Very lucky people, and I'm very proud to be part of them. Very hospitable people, very low abiding, security is excellent, low crime level, and I just pray that they keep it that way, because they're very lucky. Very few cities in Nigeria can boast of having this kind of hospitality.